Mage, Whirlwind, whatever survives. And possibly that'd be enough. Alright, this is kind of slow. Execute is actually pretty good, though.
Kuhala, coming with a 3-year resub. Thanks so much, Kuhala.
Welcome back to the Lactus Masters.
Let's get some sub hype for Kuhala. This Worgen deck he's playing now is pretty cheap.
Oh yeah, yeah, if you guys want a cheap deck, it was actually cheaper before this one. You guys can check out the old version that doesn't run. It doesn't run Elise and Jeskar. So if you're short on legendaries, then it's a more affordable version.
Play too much patron games when all weapons were bottom 6.
Yeah. Wow, that's pretty bad if it's all weapons are bottom 6. I haven't had it that... I don't think I've had it that terrible, but... I can see it happening. Seems a little wasteful to use. Like, I could do something like, alright, drop the second armor smith, whirlwind, coin, execute, but that seems so wasteful of my coin. Not the fact that I have to use execute, but the also using the whirlwind. I think I'm gonna play on curve. And we can iterate here, make it a little bit harder to clear the board without actually having to trade his board in. Yeah, I think I like this play better. Because then next turn, you can drop Acolyte, use a Whirlwind to damage things, coin, execute. In that case, you get more value out of the Whirlwind, because you used it to draw cards from the Acolyte. Axe, that's good. Another option is we don't even use the Acolyte here, and you just use Whirlwind, Execute, Axe. But I think I'm okay with this. Because this way we have a weapon up, we can drop the Acolyte Armorsmith next turn. Probably just Acolyte Armor up. I won't drop the Armorsmith until I have more Whirlwind effects.
Loch Ness Squad! The cheap version of the deck is why I'm here. Your YouTube videos are super informative. I love how you talk through the plays. Thanks, Jason. I appreciate you tuning in. I'm really happy you found the stream. Do I even want to clear that 1-1? That 1-1 is kind of a liability. But then he could get like abusive value if I leave it up. So I guess let's not play greedy. We have Worgen Charge ready to go too, so it gives us an opportunity to start racing. We'll have to set up like a 2-turn lethal, probably. What's funny now, though, I switched to Control Warrior last night, and I'm always drawing weapons early. Yeah, I was playing Reno Shaman Control deck, and I'm 4-2 at rank 14 right now. Mind if I share the deck list? Yeah, go ahead. Definitely share the list. Lock Ponage. Thanks, YM Wongs. Okay, so we need to not die this turn. I think if we don't die this turn, we're okay. Because we can lock down one more turn with Lotheb, and then should be able to set up the Worgen Charge combo wombo. He already used one Rock Biter, so hopefully he doesn't have the second one. Yeah, it's annoying.
Thank you.
Unstable Goal. Okay, that's a card. I think this is good enough. So this is what's gonna happen. He's gonna clear this. He's gonna clear this thing. This dies. I doubt he's gonna spend time clearing the Lothep, and then that way we have lethal with the Worgen charge. This is 12. What the heck? He plays Leroy? Okay. Well, it's still not enough, right? We got 9 plus 12. We have exact lethal. Screw you. Actually, now we have more than exact lethal. That's what I have to say about your Leroy. What's up, Black Shadow? I've seen you play other players. You're so good. I didn't know you streamed. Thanks, Next Gen Sniper. I mean, you have a very intimidating name, but yeah, appreciate you tuning in. Yes, I do stream. And I have played against some famous streamers, even recently, like Raynad, Dog, VLPS. So you might have seen me on their streams. Oh yeah, by the way, for those of you guys who don't know, I subbed to Dog yesterday, so it's my newest sub, so now I have his cool doggy emotes. Oh yeah, dog edu is one too, like that one, because I'm actually